I'm making this to spread awareness, yeah? Alhamdulillah, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. 3, 2, 1, go. People need to think about the Muslims in China, but instead people are treating it like it's minor, but it's not minor. I bet they're trying to keep a smile on their face, thinking about the things in life that are finer. People are in the middle of a genocide, it's still so tragic even if you put the men aside. Think about the children and the women and all of these Muslims that the government are killing. And the media doesn't want to shed light, and we're just sitting here acting like it's alright. But it's not alright. People trying to live in peace being forced to fight. It's the worst sight. People are being murdered left and right, only because of what they believe in. Ya Allah, I couldn't imagine what they're feeling. All of this pain and suffering, and all of these Muslims their government are troubling, well, because they want to worship our God. Don't you guys think that it's a little odd that no one's talking about it, even if the Muslims are screaming and shouting? It's a repetition of the past. Did you know they've already killed more Muslims than the Jews in Holocaust? And that's how serious it is. Come on, man, at least think about the kids. They're born and murdered without a choice, screaming and shouting, but no one hears their voice. Don't you guys think that it's vital? These Muslims are being put through the worst trial. And that's all I got so far.